In our previous videos of landmarks of the tooth, we have dealt with the cusp, ridges, fossas, the developmental grooves and pits present on the surface of the teeth. In this video, we will be concluding our topic of landmarks by discussing about the cingulum, tubercle and the mamelons. Hi, we at Dentarize welcome you all to a platform where we help you to conceptualize, visualize and memorize dentistry. Let's start our discussion with cingulum first. As per Wheeler's, a cingulum resembles a girdle encircling the lingual surface at the cervical third of an anterior tooth. This implies that cingulum is present particularly in the anterior teeth, that is the central incisors, lateral incisors and the canine. That too, particularly on the lingual surface of these anterior teeth. Even on the lingual surface, it is present only on the cervical third of these lingual surface. Let's locate the cingulum on each individual tooth with the help of figures. Notice the elevation which is present on the cervical third of the lingual surface of maxillary central incisor, maxillary lateral incisor and maxillary canine marked with red. This area is called as the cingulum and it makes up the bulk of cervical third of the lingual surface of these anterior teeth. Similarly, in the mandibular central incisor, lateral incisor and the canine, notice the cervical area on the lingual surface of these teeth. The elevation or the girdle that is present here, marked in the figure in red, forms the cingulum. Let's start with our next landmark, that is the mamelons. Mamelons are the rounded protuberances present particularly on the incisor ridges of the newly erupted incisor teeth. It is important to note that mamelons are not permanent in nature. They get worn off with time and the incisor ridge becomes flat. Notice the figure to observe how mamelons look like. Coming to the last landmark, that is the tubercle. A tubercle is a smaller elevation on some portion of the crown produced by extra formation of enamel. Let's see in the figure how a tubercle looks like. Here we can notice in the figures how extra formation of enamel forms an elevation, and this kind of elevation is called as a tubercle. Observe the circles marked in red. So this was all about the landmarks present on the surface of the tooth. Hope you liked our content. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Suggestions are always welcome from your side. Stay tuned, stay safe.